Meghan Markle has been hailed a royal icon in the making following her first royal engagement with her fiancé Prince Harry. The American actress has completed her maiden voyage and first official duty as a member of the British royal family, amid the news that she's set to marry Prince William's younger brother in May next year. The Suits actress visited Nottingham and all eyes were on her as she exited a black Land Rover dressed in a chic navy coat with high heels for the occasion. But it wasn't only her stylish attire or stunning smile that caught the attention of onlookers, who reached over the barrier to catch a glimpse of the future princess. The 36-year-old beauty was praised when she approached the barrier with Prince Harry and shook hands with dozens of people in the crowd. At one point, a woman accidentally dropped a glove over the metal barrier, and Meghan walked back to her and kindly bent down to retrieve the item to its owner. Meghan's kindness reminded people of Prince Harry's mother, Princess Diana, who was known for breaking royal protocol by hugging and greeting the public without wearing gloves. The couple visited Nottingham, a place Prince William's brother is very fond of, so that he could introduce his budding bride to some of the charities close to his heart. His communications secretary Jason Orff said Harry is looking forward to introducing Meghan Markle to a community that has become very special to him. The couple's appearance is to raise awareness of HIV/AIDS as they visit the Nottingham Contemporary Gallery, which is hosting a Terence Higgins Trust World AIDS Day charity fair.